Yeah, tough story. School officials in Somersworth, they tell us the 14-year-old victim in this case is an 8th grade student at Somersworth Middle School. They tell us he was walking to school this morning around 6:30, and that's when police say the teen was hit by a pickup truck while he was in the process of crossing Main Street.
Yeah, heart really goes out. I mean, poor kid, you know.
This the reaction from many in Somersworth hearing an 8th grader was hit by this F-150 around 6:30 a.m. Thursday.
The driver was distraught. The victim, the male juvenile, seriously hurt, conscious but seriously hurt.
Police say the driver, Scott Richard of Berwick, Maine, was not hurt.
The male had been crossing Main Street at coming off of River towards Maine, and the truck hit him in the travel portion of the roadway.
As investigators wait on toxicology and look at whether speed was a factor, they don't yet know if charges will be filed.
It doesn't appear right now that alcohol was involved, but it's still something we need to look at.
Police are saying little about the 14-year-old and his injuries.
There's a hill coming over the hill heading north, and there's probably about 75 yards from the crest of that hill to where the accident happened.
The impact did cause front-end damage to the pickup. Dean Landry lives right across from where the crash happened.
I didn't hear a thing. There was no brake screeching, no nothing, because that would have woke me right up. You know, I was, like I said, I was laying on my couch.
The investigation could take weeks as police look at a list of variables.
The lighting at the time, it was still dark, whether the street lights in the area were working.
Main Street's a very busy street. There's a lot of trucks coming from the factory down there, GE, and it's busy all the time.
And tonight we can tell you Somersworth police, they're stressing the importance of safety around crosswalks, not only for pedestrians, but also for drivers. Meantime, school officials are making counselors available and say that counselors were on hand at school today when students learned about this crash. Reporting live in Portsmouth, Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.